Amy Winehouse for sure. That would have been a massive dream. Just because she was like incredible, you know, an amazing voice, and also probably one of the best songwriters.